Hi, this is a short video tutorial how to make a video like this with a picture on the right side and a text that is scrolling from bottom to top. I hope you like this video and please comment and subscribe. Thank you. I open the Videopad and go to File and create a new project. So when you create a new project, the first pop-up is add files. So let's add first the text, the Lord is my shepherd text. So here I'm going to add it as a simple text, and I have the text editor here, and you can type whatever you want, and you can select the font of the text, the height, the color, the background, and if you want an outline for the text, and so on. So I already have the material here in a notepad, the Lord is my shepherd. So I'm just going to copy it, and I'm going to double click on that to open it, to make it, and right click, paste. So once you have the text here, we want half the page with text and half the page with the picture. So I'm going to manually adjust the text by pressing enter here. For example, I have up to here. The first verse, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. So make it, press enter here, it goes to the next line, and then come to the second, more or less align it with the right side of the shepherd, and keep pressing enter here, and fold the text. There is no feature that you can wrap the text between a left and right margin in Videopad. Apparently, I don't know why, and I'm going to make sure that I go through this one first. And here, wrap, continue to wrap the text. So I'm going to the remaining part here. Press enter, center, enter, okay. So this is how it looks, the type on the text. And if you click on the play button here, you will find that there is no scrolling here. So go back to your text by double clicking there, and it says here no scrolling. So I'm going to open this one and select bottom to top scrolling. The bottom to top is right here. And after you select that, as you can see, if you click here, the text is scrolling very fast. So you can adjust the speed of the text scrolling here, right here, by, for example, the 3 seconds. I will change it to 20 seconds, and then now again, now play it again. You see, this is the speed from bottom to top. As you can see, the right side is giving room for the picture. And so this over is a little bit to the right. So we're going to go back to the text editor, stop this one, go back to the text editor, and come here and press enter here to send that thing to the next line. And here also a little bit, adjust it. If it's like this, press the delete key, comes here, and this word house goes to the right, and arrange your text like this. Once the text has been arranged, now we need to get that picture. So I have here the picture saved on my computer desktop. So I'm going to just drag it and drop it here. drop it here, and this is the picture. Now this picture also needs to be pushed to the right, and so the first thing we'll do is take this text and drop it onto the track here. And once you have it, then take the picture and drop it onto the top at the same position, the starting position. So make sure that it is like this. If you play right now, you will find that the text is not visible, and after here you will find that the text is visible. So we need to make this adjustment, and first thing is that I need to pull the picture up to the same length as the text. So you find that the picture is stretched all the way there, and you click on this one, and you can either click on this FX, or you can right click and select FX. In the FX, select the crop, and the crop, first you reduce the, we'll stop the video, we'll reduce the left side, and we'll reduce the right side, and then you select the, click on the plus sign, add one more effect called the position. The position go there, and this one you can move now to the right side. There. And close this one, and let's see how it works now. Play it. You see still some text is being cut off here. You can either reduce the font size, or you can push this picture some more to the right. Let's push the picture some more to the right. Go back here, right click, select FX, come to the position here, and horizontal, you just move it a little more like that. Close this one, go back to the beginning here, and click on this one, and then you will see now all the text is inside. So if you like, you can also add a music to this by going to audio and then selecting add file, or you can add one of the stock music that is available here. Let's select any music inside. Let's say blues, and let's select anything. Click on download. When you click on download and close this one, the music is automatically put in the folder for the audio file. And now, from here, you'll have to drag it into the audio track here and click like that. Now the music is longer than 20 seconds, so all we have to do is to move it back. So that's the music is there. And after you're finished here, you go to the home menu and click on export video, select export file, and type the name here, the video file. And select here the resolution as 1280 720 for YouTube, and that's it, and then click create, and it will create the video file with the extension MP4. I'm going to stop it here because I've already cancelled the export, because I've already created the file. Oh. If you have any questions, let me know, or leave a comment. Subscribe for my channel if you're here for the first time. Thank you so much. Bye.